It's Amaya.
And it's Sophie.
And the announcements start now. Today is Friday, October 6, 2017, and it's a red day.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's lunch choices are Szechuan chicken with noodles or Baja fish taco with spicy ranch.
And your daily fact is that apples are more efficient at waking you up in the morning than a cup of coffee.
Wow, Sophie, how cool.
Attention all sixth grade girls. Girls basketball has started.
Pick up your registration packet by the South Commons. It is due to Ms. McDowd in the activities office by October 29th.
And your first practice is November 6th.
Well, that's it, Lions. Have a great day. And don't forget to stay classy. Bye.
And you've had enough. I will tell you what I can. But your mind won't take a stand. I sing I'm a greater love. Let me know when you've had enough.
Next week on Monday, we're kicking off our Spirit Week. Monday will be Breast Cancer Awareness Day.
Be sure to support your friends and family who at all have any breast cancer.
Cut.
Have you ever wondered where all of your lost stuff goes? Well, come to Lost and Found, and you may find it.
What's up, Lions? Now we're going to show you our challenges with middle schoolers.
Let's go.
Hello, I'm James.
I'm Cece.
And we're doing the 7-second challenge.
First, you're going to tie your shoes with one hand in 7 seconds.
Okay. Do you want to do the countdown?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3.
This is impossible.
No! 5.
What is the point of this?
6. 7 time.
No, I didn't even get the first loop.
It doesn't matter if you love him or capital H-I-M. M-M-M-M-M. Just put your paws up. 'Cause you were born this way, baby. My mama told me when I was young, we're all on superstars. She rolled my hair, put my lipstick on, in a glass of her boudoir. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said, 'cause he made you perfect, babe. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far.
I'm Khalif.
I'm Mason. We're both from 6th grade, and we're going to sing Believer by Imagine Dragons.
First things first.
I'ma say all the words on my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I could be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the the master of my CEO. Ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soul king to the masses, write my poems for the few who look at me, took at me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, speaking my message, from the rain, speaking my lesson, from the brain, seeing the beauty through the pain. Pain, you made me a believer. Pain, you break me down, you build me up, believer.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Bill, science guy.
Bill, the science guy. Rules. Not the science guy.
Party of matters.
Bill, not the science guy. Bill, not the science guy. Bill!
Say stop!
Shh! I'm just gonna lip sync.
Shut up.
I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try.
What?
Every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know.
What? What?
Where I go.
Ready? Let me hear you. Hey, call me.
No one knows where it goes. If the wind my sympathy stays behind me, one day I'll know. Just no telling how far I'll go.
My name is Kyler and I'm in 8th grade.
Dunkirk, Titanic,
No, we have...
Hi, I'm...
Hey, Renee!
Hey, everyone, have...
Okay, do it.